There are a lot of black sites and secret areas dotting the Earth, with most of them being completely under the radar and unknown to the general public. We decided then to highlight the five most heavily guarded places on Earth. These places are veritable fortresses, restricting access and pulling out all the stops to maintain the strictest levels of security. Before we begin, make sure you hit that subscribe button to get notified every day for more amazing content. With that being said, let's begin. Number 5, Vatican Secret Archives. If you like your conspiracy theories, we're sure that the Vatican Secret Archives are right up your alley. Just imagine the level of forbidden knowledge that place holds. It goes without saying that the Catholic Church probably has a lot of shady stuff that's been swept under its luxurious rugs for centuries, and that all that info's locked up where nobody can hold it against them. The list of people allowed into this secret space isn't very large at all, limited to a few qualified members of the clergy or serious academics, adding to its mystery. Even those who are granted access have to do so well in advance and aren't allowed to stray at all from their specific task. Armed guards ensure that they're in and out without wandering around, and only the most senior members of the Catholic Church are allowed to enter without an escort. Even being high up in the church won't guarantee you a pass to the secret archives, making it one of the most secretive and heavily guarded places on Earth. This secrecy has led to all sorts of theories and rumors cropping up with regard to what the secret archives could possibly contain. Many people are sure that it's probably full of incriminating evidence and writings that were cut from religious texts throughout the years because they didn't suit the narrative that the church wanted to convey to its followers. It's been theorized that there are myriad gospels that never made it into the Bible, or were edited out, and if that's the case, then you know they're probably being held here. We're sure at this point that the world will probably never truly know the extent of the knowledge contained in the Vatican secret archives, and are willing to bet that a lot of what's down there would turn the Catholic community on its head and go a long way towards discrediting the church. Others have suggested that these archives may even hold ancient collections of pornography. This could actually be true, as it's no secret that the Vatican has some pretty sexually deviant frescoes adorning its walls. One of these frescoes, located in a particular Vatican bathroom, has been proven to exist and depict some pretty dirty acts, making us question just how pure and chaste the elites of the church have been over the course of the last few centuries. Given the fact that they haven't hidden these frescoes makes us think that their secret archives must be filled to the brim with dirty laundry that's too precious to destroy, yet too destructive to be released and made known to the general public. We're keeping our fingers crossed and hope that its contents will eventually be leaked, but we're not about to hold our breath just yet. Number 4, Tumen River. This river marks part of the border between Russia and North Korea, and is, for obvious reasons, an important spot as far as the defense of both countries is concerned. The Chinese border isn't all that far off either, with a mile's walk taking you through each country in turn. The river is known for seeing countless defectors from North Korea each year, making their way through China before eventually reaching Russia. North Korea obviously wants to avoid this loss of labor and, as such, has posted a large contingent of troops all along the river's edge in order to keep people from crossing the river. This led Russia to build up a presence on their side, leading to the place being known as a mini North Korean-Russian DMZ. The river saw its largest wave of refugees attempting to escape the harsh conditions in North Korea back in the 1990s, at the height of the hermit nation's worst famine, during which a large percentage of the population died, no thanks to their government's bumbling ineptitude. The Chinese side of the border also has a large military presence, as many refugees prefer to remain in China, as Russia has a smaller Korean population, making it a little less inviting than China. The bitingly cold weather leads to the Tumen River being frozen over much of the year, which makes the crossing easier than the Imnok River, which is deeper, wider, and much harder to cross. The Tumen is also a slower moving river than the Imnok, which is another benefit for those trying to make their way to the far side. Even though it's still popular, crossing the Tumen isn't a very likely scenario when all said and done, and even when people do manage to get past the North Korean soldiers, there are still both Chinese and Russian Border Patrol agents combing the banks to prevent any illegal crossings from occurring. Number 3, Mormon Church's Secret Vaults. The Mormons are notoriously secretive, and there are a lot of rumors circulating around what could possibly be contained in their secret vaults. It's not like the relatively new religion has centuries of priceless artifacts and forbidden knowledge to keep under wraps. That being said, they are an overwhelmingly shady organization, and we bet they've got all sorts of incriminating evidence locked up in their vaults, safe from prying eyes. They're protected by a small army of armed guards, ensuring that nobody outside the church will ever get in there. It seems that they're also protected by temperature control sensors, motion detectors, and heat sensors. We really don't know what they're trying to hide there, but it's clear that they're willing to seriously throw down to keep whatever it is under wraps. Some people have even claimed that the area houses secret Mormon prisons where dissenters and troublemakers within their ranks are tossed. We think that might be pushing the envelope just a little, but still wouldn't put it past the Mormon Church. Their short history is pretty dark and bleak, with the entire religion being based on hate, violence, and bigotry. They may have left a lot of that behind them, but it's hard to ignore, and their over-the-top security measures don't help convince us that they don't have anything to hide. Number 2, Korea's DMZ. Everyone knows about North Korea and the problems its regime can cause, but nobody's more aware of this than the people of South Korea. North Korea's government has made no secret about the fact that it wants to unify the entire country under one flag, and they seem to be constantly ready to invade their more peaceful neighbor. The US has taken this very seriously and have allied themselves with South Korea, pledging to protect them should the worst occur. This undercurrent of hostility has led to the border between North and South Korea being one of the most militarized areas in the entire world, with both sides flexing their muscles regularly in order to keep their foe at bay. The Demilitarized Zone, or DMZ, that separates the two nations is around 160 miles long and is around 2.5 miles wide, which isn't all that much at the end of the day. Within this stretch is the Joint Security Area, located in a safe middle ground, which is where negotiations between the opposing forces occurs. The area is even dotted with villages, with citizens living under non-stop stress on the southern side, although a small benefit is that they're exempted from paying taxes or serving in the military. These villages are technically peace villages and are meant to deter any use of force by either side. The North has repeatedly tried to bypass the DMZ by building tunnels underneath the area, with the hope of launching a surprise attack if they ever wanted to pull that trigger, which is a constant worry as well. Most of these tunnels are known, but it could very well be that there are more that the South is currently unaware of. The North really does have the upper hand here, with enough artillery to bombard Seoul with over 10,000 shells per minute. Some have stated that this represents 60% of North Korea's total artillery, but the secrecy of the Hermit Kingdom makes narrowing that number down somewhat difficult. Due to all this worry, South Korea actually received a special exemption stating that they didn't need to bother cleaning up the landmines they buried in the DMZ, which sums up just how on edge everyone is about this spot. We can't really get a solid sense of how many soldiers North Korea has positioned on their side of the DMZ, but it's definitely a lot, with South Korea's contingent of troops also being backed up by US soldiers, making it one of the most terrifying places to be stationed. If a war did break out, it wouldn't take much time for each side to hammer the other to smithereens. Number 1, Iron Mountain. Iron Mountain is basically a massive data storage and protection center that's locked down tighter than Fort Knox. It probably houses all sorts of secrets that plenty of people don't want to be made known, and is used by many different individuals and groups, including some world governments, which speaks to its reputation. Iron Mountain provides solutions for records management, data backup and recovery, document management, secure shredding, and data centers, among many others, and has sites all over the world at this point. The company was founded in Boston in 1951 and has worked its way right to the top since then. If you or anyone you know needs top-notch security and storage for your data, this is hands down the best place to be. There are many other companies that offer the same services, but none come anywhere close to competing with Iron Mountain. Their data centers are located in over 50 countries and are some of the most secure places on Earth. If your data is stored at an Iron Mountain site, you can rest easy knowing that it will never fall into the wrong hands. Barring an apocalyptic event, in which case you've probably got bigger fish to fry. There's an international team of over 24,000 employees who are dedicated to protecting your information and they are the go-to storage center for 95% of Fortune 1000 companies. The US government overwhelmingly trusts Iron Mountain, which also endeavors to keep their client list as confident as possible, with most of their business partners being kept happily under the radar and anonymous. One spot in particular, known as Room 48, is protected by at least two waves of heavily armed guards, and guests are given a thorough inspection that would completely embarrass most of us and puts any other group to shame. Prison guards and TSA agents would do well taking tips from this group, although if airport security were this tight, we'd probably never make it anywhere. It doesn't matter if you're a titan of industry or just another small fish, Iron Mountain has everything in place to make sure that you'll never have to worry about data security ever again. Despite the fact that plenty of hackers have tried to break in over the years, nobody has been able to pierce their many layers of security, and we doubt they'll let their guard down in the future, making them worth keeping in mind if you have a secret that you don't want anyone to find out about. Oh, and do you remember Flight 93? Well, it turns out that the remains of that aircraft are tucked away in one of their vaults. Along with less national security-esque additions, such as Edison's light bulb patent and the original photo of Einstein sticking out his tongue, which is kinda neat. Alright, Top Fivers, if you haven't already, make sure to visit our other channel, The Brilliant, for even more interesting list videos that'll blow your mind. Oh, but I'm warning you, the videos over on The Brilliant are extremely addicting to watch as well. There'll be a link in the description to the channel, so make sure to come and visit us. Or you can go to our latest video popping up on screen right now. Oh, and have you visited thefinestpost.com to enjoy the most amazing articles you will ever get to read? If not, click the link in the description. Anyway, see you soon.